I might have to just include that.
I drowned. On accident.
That wasn't as funny as when you backed up into the water. Hey everyone, this is Poor Man 973, and I'm here with
Lady by Jove.
And we are playing Lego Jurassic World. Gotta make my vehicle go forward. That's backwards.
I'm at the...
There we go.
There's the rail.
Well, here, I had an idea.
How do I beat my own? I forgot.
Well, you would hit Y, but... Huh.
Whoa, I don't want to be hit. Now I'm the old man.
Hold on. No. Now I know why. Alright, here I come.
You can come get me. Are you coming this way?
Actually, I'm stuck.
Stuck?
Okay, there. Sorry, Mel. Oh, do I might not be able to get to you. The door's shut. So maybe you should just switch it out. Hold down Y. Well,
no. Okay, now I'm out.
I ran you over. Get in the car.
Like that?
Yep. Now we have to drive back. We should probably just take the car on the rail. Whatever works.
You'll have to find another way around. There's been a rock slide. Although I guess you can see that.
We need to fix that.
He says we need to find another way around. We can't do that in the Jeep. We just punch it? We cannot just punch it.
Sorry. You ain't getting through here anytime soon.
Now, there is a way that we can go over here.
Hey, a little help here?
Someone says they need...
I wanted to treat a pedobrachiosaur, but I fell and, well, this happened. Come on, cut me down already!
I can cut him down right here.
Thank you. Here, let me return the favor. You can use this to bring dinosaurs into the paddock, which is particularly handy if there's a wall you need to smash through. But, don't tell the construction guys I told you that.
We need a dragon. I'm now a skeletal triceratops. Oh. I need to remember how to charge. Where are you?
Running around wildly hitting things.
Remember, you can change your camera angle a lot easier than I can. Use your other stick.
Help! Someone help!
Help!
They've got the corner!
Whoa, cutscene?
No, these are the... they're spitting at me. Hold on, I'm coming to fight. Can't miss me.
Here we are. Whoa, why do I...
ladder for us.
Here, come on up.
All right, now I'm going to be Alan. Okay.
Wait. Oh, ladder.
What's over here? It should be the other side of the rock. Where are you going?
Back over here to
Why are you going backwards?
I don't know. Because I don't know where frontwards is. I'm making all sorts of
noise. Whoa. Hey, buddy. You're not getting through here unless you're in a vehicle. Unless you want to be dinosaur din-dins.
Okay, we need a vehicle. Let's go back towards that rock fall. By the way, Mom, see these little glow-in-the-dark, light blue studs? They're like a way marker.
Come on! Oh. Gotta clear this road! Doesn't anyone have a jackhammer or something?
No, but I bet I can dig one up out of this hole. Oh. Yep, I conveniently dug up a dug...
Oh.
That is just the ticket! Hold on a sec!
He's gonna get rid of the...
Rock zero, Gary one. Go on ahead.
Alright. Ah!
I didn't do it!
I know, it was the lawyer.
I can't get in.
No, we're in the back one. Well, get in.
Trying!
Come on, find a car. This whole island is lousy with them.
He says we need a car, but I thought we were in a car.
This isn't a car?
I bet you didn't know this.
With its frilled triceratops skull is one-third the length of its entire body, reaching a length of over 7 feet. Okay.
I finished debugging the phones, But the system's gonna be compiling for 18 to 20 minutes, so some of the minor systems, they might go on and off for a while. Anybody want a soda or something?
Whoa. Fences are failing all over the park. Security systems are shutting down. Phones are out too. Access main program grid.
What are you talking about?
You didn't say the magic word.
Please! I wonder if perhaps you would be good enough to direct my attention. Sure.
I'm going with him.
I guess they had to change a little bit.
We didn't touch anything. We stopped.
Hmm?
Yeah.
Hmm. I couldn't feel like the
same. No.
She's not in it.
No.
What is that?
Next step. learning how to attack. It's my Q. Oh, hey, you found a purple. It's worth 10,000 studs. Left all these studs on the ground. You're going away! Do we have to do something? Oh no, I think we need a certain character. I don't think we have the character to open this yet. No. We don't actually get him, I think, until the rest of us. Hey, I found something I can dig up. Goat? It's a goat!
It's a goat! There's the goat.
No, we can't do this. Leave the bathroom alone! I'm sure the lawyer is busy with other things. We need a certain type of character. One that can search for things. I don't remember how we're supposed to. No, that's Boo. You can't access him. Hey, there's this thing over here. There's also...
Won't we do anything? Stand there with my head around.
Well, it looks like it doesn't have a... I'm trying to cut down these stupid... Aha! Found it. Okay, so this... goes here. Lots of E. Should make my attack be sick. A thing. Let's see what it does. It's a music box?
Hey!
It's a bone. It's a bone in a box.
There's a bone on the ground. This is it.
Alright, so now he's... I guess that means I can dig out the girl. No. What did I just dig up? Fish her out, Mom! Hit me! Keep pushing! No. Alright, now we gotta get Timmy.
But he's gonna go in the tree!
Alright, we can now use her.
What?
I don't know. Oh, I am her! She throws baseballs. Look for something we can throw at.
Baseball? Is this over
here? Did she dig through poo? No, she didn't dig through poo. Thing? my baseball. Again, only backwards. Huh? I have to hit Q and E a lot during that game. Okay, Oh, there's Timmy! I will remove him. See, there's a Dr. Grant dig up spot here. Keep hitting me. Alright, and then bring it over here to this machine.
Bee.
Spinning like in a circle. Okay, let's focus. Now, I'm not a paleontologist. You are. You have to put together.
It's not a fate.
Stand on that thing and hit A. Oh, I missed. Okay, come toss me again. Space! There we go. That is okay.
How come you're going in the tree and not me?
Because I'm the girl. I can jump high. Alright, send me down ladder.
Hey! Tim! You hear me? I'm coming up.
Alright, chop these vines. Attack them. Ow! Not me! Oh! You probably want to come up too, Mom.
Forgot how.
Jump? Ah! Hit A. And climb up.
Now what do I do?
I suppose you're supposed to jump up on the... supposed to climb up. You're supposed to. Whoops!
Oh, you're gonna help me. No, you're not gonna help me. And
clear back. Well, you give it a try then.
Can't do it.
Well, you're gonna have to. Bones. I can't do anything with them. Oh yay! We got the true survivor. That means we get a gold brick at the end.
Oh, we got a gold brick for doing something else.
Space.
How do we get up there?
Same way I did. Jump while you're jumping on the thing. And then grab the vine. All you have to do is come up and hit A several times until you're over here.
A?
And Grant will jump across for you.
Okay. I'm back.
You're a guy. You can't do it.
Thank you.
Only girls.
Such a girl.
Only girls can do that, like myself.
Your basement. I have a tire.
You also have. You can climb up. Alright, I see the car. Gotta cut these vines. B. A. Whatever your attack button is, don't jump off.
I'm not jumping off.
Just cut the vines.
I am.
I'm doing no such thing. Alright, now I have to scream. Nope, that's not it.
You okay?
I threw up.
Oh, that's okay.
Just
give me a hat. Think about climbing us. You never, never look down.
Okay.
Oh no. Go.
In the car again.
Oh, at least you're out of the tree.
And it drives.
Where's the other car? Alan! Alan! Ian? Every chance moving him.
Please, chances.
Drive faster! Drive faster!
Drive faster?
Must go faster.
You're driving!
Yeah, I think I'm in control here. What does that mean? Whoa! Can you shoot or something?
Shoot what?
Like a flare!
Yes!
Throw a flare when that shows up!
I did!
His tracks far too well.
Can't say the magic word.
Please!
Can't say the magic word.
Shutting down the entire system is the only way to wipe out everything that he did. Can you please shut down the system?
Sam, I got it.
It's okay. Look, see that? It's on. It worked. The shutdown tripped the circuit breakers. 3 minutes, I can have the power back on in the entire park.
Just to be safe, I want everybody in the emergency bunker until Mr. Arnold returns and the whole system's up and running again. Hiring Nedry was a mistake.
Should have been there by now. Nice boy. What do you want? What do you want? You want food?
See, he's okay too. Yeah, but he was fine. See, he's clean. He just accused him as a toothbrush. No one ever kills the toothbrush. Oh, no, no, she's not good. Hey! Do you need boxes? Well, we did. Lex. I can't remember her name. Her ship's name. So that's the end of that one.
Oh my, I'm the girl. Who are you?
I'm in a totally different place.
Well,
yeah, we're gonna stop here. So this is Barman 973.
And
I hope you all have a nice day.